Yippee!
That's so unexpected. Oh, that was unexpected. What? Is that a rat?
Nessun gatto fa questa cosa qua.
Oh! Gotti!
Queuing for petrol. But I'm in a bath.
The fuck?
I'm in a bath. I don't need petrol. Do you feel it with bubbles?
Meanwhile in the UK.
I don't need petrol, cause I'm in a bath.
Wow, what do you have there, buddy? Well then. Aww. Outward friends. Hey asshole. Careful, man. Baby on board. What's that meme again with the guy that keeps trying ice cream? Oh yeah, that's a 10. Look at his little mouth. Who was that?
Boys, what have we discovered?
What the fuck?
Hello, Hammy. How are you doing today, sir?
What is
Why
that?
Is there a pig, again?
Pig.
Mate, well, it's a side quest. As you can tell, Hammy has arrived. Hello, darling. What would you like us to do today?
bring it.
Barbecue flavor. Good flavor.
Yes, this is how.
Okay.
Honey had a tattoo on her left hand that said blessed. But on the night the lights went out in Georgia, she wasn't.
What the fuck? Gotta open the window.
Aw, you want me to stay? Okay, then how about we make it fun?
Somebody explain this one.
So I come home from school, right? My dog absolutely terrorized my room. Nah, don't be happy. But the thing is, bro, how did you put the TV upside down, bro?
Ready for bed.
Yum.
Tasty bread.
Pokemon Go main dalam rumah bisa nggak sih? Bisa tuh ada Ditto, ada Ju, ada Timbur, halo, anjing.
Oh, I see. There you go. Fucking Ryanair. I remember when Ryanair was planning on removing or making seating optional. You could pay extra if you wanted a seat. Otherwise, you'd have to stand on the flight. They were gonna do it, but you know, there's, you know, safety reasons. Such a boring thing. This is gonna go bad, right? They will never. Did it? Wait, did they just shift order? Rewind. No, never mind. They didn't. One, two, four, three. Four, three. One, two, four, three. One, two, four, three. One, two, four, three.
Damn, man. Free my boy Pumbaa. You're running from the feds. Yo, what's up with these Disney actors crashing out, bro? That shit crazy. Nah. That was OD, bro. That shit. Nah. You only did that because he was black.
Problem with Dave.
Is that Pete?
This chunky monster of a boy. He's not overeating. I know that.
Sort of looks like Pete. Pete is not that fat. That dog wearing underwear?
Granted, it takes some time to chew, but that was very satisfying. And
okay, what happened to Pete? Nothing. Pete's living life. He's been indoors a lot lately. He's turning into an indoors cat. Not indoors today, though. We had the contractors over. He always hides when that happens. Look at that plunker, though. Oh. Wait. He's inside right now, Yabba? Really? There you go. Is he wet? We're gonna do a viewing party for the Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna click pause. You ruined everything with that question, Goldeman. No, I'm not doing any watch parties for anything Olympics related. There's too many sports and I rather just watch the highlights after the fact. Permission to hit the Nimni? Go for it, King Crimson. Show us how it's done.
Słuchajcie, stretch to jest kurczę najlepsza rzecz na świecie, co nie? Możecie sobie na przykład kanapeczkę do szkoły w to opakować, jakąś paczuszkę zapakować, żeby dać kurierowi mniejszą lub większą. Można też normalnie na przykład kawałek blatu sobie tutaj rusztowania owinąć, żeby zabezpieczyć przed pracami budowlanymi. No czy to nie jest niesamowite?
Do it again, Juliet.
Isn't it bad to encourage kids to laugh at you when you hurt yourself or whatever? Because, like, they'll start punching you instead.
I don't understand how someone you sleep with every single night can betray you like that. We have been through so much together, and you just give up on me.
Am I walking you or are you walking me?
Sometimes it's nice to have fun. Yeah, that's fair. Eek! Testing what it looks like when I check on my patients through the window.
Look at this asshole. digging up my yard. What?
Go away! Go away! Go
away! Oh, he's so small! It's not fair. David Goliath here. Just punch the kid's back. Oh.
Some chips?
Yes.
For God's sake!
Lol. Was it really that funny?
Pat McAfee.
Dan, you are too young to listen to this show. I can tell through, I think, what, how
I'm
old?
I'm not Dan, I am Owen.
Matt. Owen, how old are you?
It's so different.
I am at 8 and a half.
Oh, those kids.
8 and a half.
If you're telling us you're too young to be listening.
That's a record. What's on your mind, pal? What do you want to talk about, Owen?
I want to talk about how inspiring this show is.
Oh,
and
Owen.
How you're inspiring this whole entire world.
Well, I don't know. I don't know what the show is. Any contexters?
With how you're talking about sports and how you're talking about your life experience.
Thank you, Owen.
Owen, thank you.
Love you, Owen.
Thank you, Owen.
I'm taking
one. And also, fuck Boston
College. I will let Owen know, if you're still listening, Owen, you're inspiring.
Best kid ever.
Owen, the way you talk about sports is inspiring.
Can't see it.
Yes!
Okay. Here you go, birdies. Isn't this one of these things that looks really adorable, but actually there's like a sinister reason for this? Or is he's trying to wash the seeds or some shit? He's adding water so he can eat them. Hey, look at that duck. What the fuck? He's eating that food like it was a hockey puck swung in the face of a... I don't know where I'm going with this.
There's a best of internet daily dotes. There's the new unusual memes. This thing looks insane. I'm... Oh!